Climate change issues can always be difficult and contentious, but we recognise climate change is happening. It's a severe threat for migratory species. What we're seeing are a range of changes to timing. So animals are moving at different times and in different routes around the world, in all regions of the world. Habitats are changing that the species depend on. They may be drier, they may be wetter, warmer. That causes changes in breeding behaviour, in feeding behaviour. So the changes are profound and they are all embracing around the world.
When you think about some of the amazing migratory species, let's take the biggest of the whales. So the blue whales and the fin whales and the humpback whales, for the most part, most of their populations are highly migratory. So these animals are moving towards the polar grounds, both the south and the north, for their feeding grounds, and then they move back to the warmer waters to rear their calves, and they may do very little feeding in those areas. And so these are tremendous examples of how animals need to find different temperature, feeding regimes, nursery grounds in different places at certain times. And if we change those things, then that's a problem. And there are concerns about animals moving around into the habitats of other animals, perhaps leading to competition, or maybe even worse, introducing disease to populations that weren't previously affected. So the prognosis for climate change includes these true horrors of moving disease around and creating major disease events where we didn't see them before.
There is a very clear economic argument here. Many fisheries are changing in terms of number and distribution around the world. How will that impact on people's livelihoods? So it's about getting clear messages out that people can realise this will affect them or that they can do something about it. So we heard in the meeting about rainforest management that's been supported by local communities in South America. That's a very encouraging development. So if we can get local communities engaged in helping combat climate change, then we really are making progress.